So hi friend, this is Amit and you are watching my channel Information and Educational Video. So as you all know, the first attempt result has been announced now. So many students are having the confusion. It is still having the confusion about the cutoff. So this year, what will be the cutoff? I would like to provide you, because I have done all type of analysis, and based on the current year data and trend, I will provide you the expected cutoff percentile for this year for the J Advanced Examination. So please listen my word very carefully. You can check the previous year cutoff sidewise as well, that is minimum percentile required for each category. So for general category, last year it was 88 plus, but this year I think it will be between 86 to 88. It can be 87 also, but more chances is there it will be 86 to 88 because of the current trend. I am telling you, because there is a decrease in the number of general category student, because the cutoff is decided based on the number of students in a particular category. So how the cutoff will be decided, that I have already provided a video. Please try to check that, how the percentile is being decided. That is also uploaded. You can check in the I button as well as description box. That is how the cutoff is decided. Means how many students will get the 86 percentile. That should be 1,02,000, 1,10,000, depending on the number of students who will be selected for the advance, because that is 2.5 lakh. It can be 2.6, 2.7 lakh as well for this year. On that basis, the cutoff will be 86 to 88. And now if you talk about the EWS category, then it will be around 63 to 64. Please try to listen my word, and I have applied all type of analysis. Please try to keep a note of this data, because you have to score this data in the next attempt also. If you haven't got, if you have got, then you can prepare for the advance also if you want. Now if you talk about the OBC category, then it will be around 65 to 66 percentile, and for SC category it will be around 42 to 43, and for SC category it will be around 25 to 26, and for PWD nothing, you have reached the center, you are qualified for J Advance. So this was the complete information regarding the minimum percentile to be eligible for J Advance examination. If you want to check the marks, you can check my video about the marks versus percentile for second attempt. Already I have uploaded the video few days back. Thank you.